tonight, Manchester City have done it. They've made it through to the Champions League final.
Well, those celebrations will be going on for a long time now because they know just how good they've been over the two legs. They'll certainly fancy their chances in the final if they play like that.